me. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll pump my stomach. Full CD, trying to push my buttons. I said, don't touch it. Now y'all done it. Huh?
The nightmare is real. Here comes Rhea Ripley. Unchecked aggression in the women's division.
Ripley was already a dominant competitor, but that dominance has grown exponentially since joining the Judgment Day.
Dzoni held the NXT Women's title, the WWE Women's Tag titles, and the Raw Women's title. What could be next for Ripley?
It feels damn good to be back in this ring. Now, I know it's been a minute since you've heard from me, but trust me when I say I've been watching. I've been observing every move, every alliance forming in my absence. Speaking of alliances, let's talk about the so-called hurt business that's been making waves around here lately. Bianca Belair and Athena, you think you can come together and try to take me down? You think you can play dirty and expect me to back down? Well, let me make one thing crystal clear. The Nightmare doesn't back down from anyone, especially not from a couple of opportunists looking to make a name for themselves. Bianca, you used to be someone I respected, someone I considered a friend. But now you've aligned yourself with Athena, and that changes everything. Athena, the self-proclaimed fallen goddess. You may think you've got the upper hand with your mind games and your manipulative tactics, but let me remind you, I'm not just any opponent. I'm Rhea Ripley, and I thrive in chaos. I thrive in adversity. So, hurt business, listen up. You may have formed your little alliance, but know this, I'm coming for you. And when I do, there won't be any mercy. There won't be any hesitation. There will only be the Nightmare standing tall, reclaiming what's rightfully mine.
Decided to grace us with her presence. Rhea Ripley, his so-called Nightmare, returns from her little hiatus. But let's be real here, Rhea. What exactly are you bringing to the table? You talk a big game, Rhea, but where's the substance? Where's the fire that used to burn so brightly within you? Oh, that's right. It's been extinguished by your own arrogance. You see, Rhea, you may have once been a force to be reckoned with, but now you're nothing more than a shell of your former self. You've lost your edge, your spark, and it's about time someone like me stepped in to remind you of your place. So go ahead, Rhea, put on your little tough girl act. But just remember, when the fallen goddess comes knocking, there's nowhere to hide. Your nightmare is just beginning, and I'll be the one to finish it.
Athena, 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 you stand there running your mouth like you've got something to prove. But let me tell you something, sweetheart, words are cheap, and actions speak louder than any trash talk you can muster. You want to question my fire, my determination? You want to doubt the Nightmare? Well, let me remind you, Athena, I'm not just any opponent. I'm Rhea Ripley, and I'm not afraid to step into the darkness and embrace the chaos. So here's what I propose. WrestleMania, the grandest stage of them all. Rhea Ripley versus Athena, one-on-one. No mind games, no tricks, just you and me, face-to-face in the ring. But if you're not up for the challenge, Athena, then how about your new ally, Bianca Belair? You seem to think you're unbeatable together, so why not put it to the test, WrestleMania? Rhea Ripley versus Bianca Belair. The Nightmare versus the est of WWE.
What have I gotten myself into?